the 11th. Graeme McDowell, again, mentioned this is the hardest hole on the golf course, but he makes it look easy.
213 yards with this hybrid back into the wind.
Eagle, perfection. So Graeme McDowell adds a birdie at 12, and he's now at 3 under par.